Hi, I'm Charlotte Levette with ChildCareLand.com. Today I want to share with you Good Gingerbread Cookie Cutter Prints. This is a really great and simple project to do for your gingerbread theme or for a Christmas theme. You just need to have construction paper, colored cardstock paper. This is colored cardstock paper. Gingerbread cookie cutter. I just purchased mine from Walmart. Some white paint or whatever color paint you choose to use. You don't have to use white, so you can, choose your colors. Sequins, and then this is optional, we put some iridescent glitter on our gingerbread. And what the children did was they dipped the cookie cutter into the white paint, or whatever color paint you're going to use, and we flipped ours around because the front of the cookie cutter where you normally push on is thicker than the bottom part, which is the part that slices the cookie. So we use the print, this side, to make prints. And so we flip it, and then we dip it, and then they take it off, make sure the whole cookie cutter is covered, and then they pushed it on to make a print, and then gently lifted it off. Younger children, very young children, will need probably some assistance maybe with lifting it off. Otherwise, it would tend to smudge. But if it's smudged, that's okay too. And so they made their prints first, let that dry for a little bit, and then they drew eyes and a mouth on. And then after that, they put three dots on and put three colored sequins on. They could choose theirs, but we had a Christmas variety of colors sent out for that. And you don't want the paint to be all the way dry if you're going to use the iridescent glitter. For that, you would just sprinkle it all over the cookie sheet, just a fine, or not the cookie sheet, I'm sorry, the picture. And just a fine mist of that. And then you would shake off the extra. And it's up to you. Some people like to save the glitter that comes off the projects and put it back in the container. We don't do that. But you can certainly do that if you would like to. And then you just let the whole picture completely dry. And I don't know if you could see what the iridescent glitter does. It kind of just gives it really nice kind of a sheen or a sparkle to it on there. But again, it's great for, even though we didn't do that many sequins, it's still great for fine motor skills. And of course, giving the children color options such as paint and paper colors too is really a good thing for them to develop their critical thinking skills to make choices with. So don't feel that you have to do the same colors that we did. Just whatever you have available, whatever the children want to choose, and the project will turn out great. For gingerbread cookie cutter prints, I'm Shelley Levette with ChildCareLand.com, and thanks for watching.